We're gonna talk. We'll see if we can talk to our sister.
This is not good. Damned exiles.
Medic. Are you okay here, buddy?
That doesn't sound scary.
You okay?
Boy, Pathfinder. Today has not been a good day.
What's going on here?
Why is that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus.
Goddamn exile.
By those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I would deal with these bastards.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks.
Yeah.
Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
No way. We would take out these bastards. Dr. Carlo. Hello?
Harry, what's happening with Sarah?
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find her, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
Is that even possible?
I wouldn't think that's even possible.
So we can talk to our sister?
You and me both, but Sam, well, I guess supercomputers have a different view of things.
They're in a coma. Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant. Proceed.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Scott? Is that you? What's happening? Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so. Am I dreaming?
Sam linked into your implant. But they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
This is so weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything. Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
Should we tell the bad news? Oh. He's gone.
I don't know how to say this, but he's dead, Sarah.
What?
It was a freak accident.
But it's Dad. He can't die.
I know. It's been hard on everyone.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
No one did.
What about finding home? Dad kept telling me how beautiful it would be.
Just wait till you see it. It's amazing. Even better than the hype.
At least that's something. I should be there with you.
No way, you will.
Well, you were never one to quit, Sarah. A little nap won't hold you back.
Right. At least Mom and Dad are back together. Somewhere.
We will be too. Right here.
I hope so.
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. Her condition remains stable.
That's a little bit dangerous. We shouldn't tinker
with
that.
Sorry, it seemed better than nothing. I'll keep you posted, promise.
Thanks, Harry.
I was T-posed for 1 second. I saw it. You can't trick me. You can't trick me, Dice. Sorry, didn't mean to bum rush you. Try to replicate that weird running. semi-replicated. Alright, so let's head to the Hobbitition deck and talk to Sam.
See what scientists have a few answers. The dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. This is HNS.
What? Angry woman?
It's you, Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem. We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
Not if I can.
This might be my dad's mess, but I will clean it up.
Talk about ego. You're no different from him. You think you could do this all yourself. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Alright, you get the heck out of my ship, stupid-ass lady. Join the exile so I can shoot you. I don't got time to deal with your issues. Okay, so Sam is over here. Ooh.
Pathfinder, Captain Dunn said to seal your father's cabin from anyone but you. It's open now.
Okay. Sidearms?
Your father's first sidearm. A memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Yeah, he must be pretty old.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Okie dokes, this is quarter. Normandy! You're taking that motto.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion.
Coffee.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you, needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And now you know what humility feels like.
An archive systems.
What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs. Several of them are encrypted.
That
log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it. That log is not currently accessible.
Blah blah blah.
That log is not currently accessible. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
McGoy departures.
The day is finally here.
Alright.
We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, and then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man.
Liara Tassoni!
Sam, this is a reminder about Dr. Liara Tassoni. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Pretty sure my sisters mentioned Dr. Tassoni. An expert on Protheans, I think.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto data pads.
Oh, nice, nice. Dr. Tassoni's message.
Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me.
That's Dr. Tassoni,
most
right?
Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful.
Message to you.
Hello, Alec. I received your message. I must say the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave.
Commander Shepard.
There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
Oh, well, it got Dr. Tassoni.
Dunn's agreed to a scouting mission on Habitat 7. I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Sarah. Dr. DePero says she'll be fine, but she's my daughter. How can I not worry? I hate to leave her like this. It's these moments when you wish you told your children you love them more often. Or ever. Which brings me to the tough part. Kids, if anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out. I hope you'll understand.
Okay, so we can't access the encrypted logs, so we have to unlock it. So I gotta talk to Sam about it. And do my little weird crab run. Sam node. Alright, let's use this.
Lider, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories, which Alec wanted you to see.
Alright.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Ooh.
Okay.
Alright.
Every day.
I have a question for you first.
Dr. Arbidana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the? Sam!
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
Sam?
Attempting to countermand malicious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam! Is that another malfunction, or... Sam, you trying to show me something?
Hey, stop!
Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me!
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
The hell?
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program.
Well, that's some pretty damn...
Specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
Are you okay there, buddy?
How do you feel? Are you okay?
I cannot feel pain. However, I would avoid repeating the experience, which is the purpose of pain in organic life.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Arbidana has to say.
Yeah, because that almost killed you. So what the
Roger,
hell?
One of your father's memories is available.
Let's play it.
Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Oh, will we see Shepard?
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied.
Alec?
Ellen, what
did
the doctor
say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Not on my watch! That's my quote. That was
Mom. Hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Perhaps.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available
nice.
In your father's
Nice. Now we're listening to those audio logs.
I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay. I'll keep working on it.
Yeah, my sister's condition.
Do you know anything more about
I haven't
Sarah's
talked to
condition?
Sam at all.
Who
should ask him some questions?
Best care possible. I'm afraid there is nothing more to be done at this time.
My implant, is it okay right
what
now?
What more can you tell me about my implant?
The implant itself provides me with direct access Woo! To your senses. I can see, and experience the same stimuli while in the field.
Man.
This raw data enables me to provide real-time feedback.
Very slow pace, guys. I really apologize. There's no
then
action.
Dad added the secret sauce.
You removed the restrictions on my access.
I might remove,
to
like, most of the assignments I do. Just be careful.
Uh-huh. Just promise you won't fry my brain or anything.
Trust is an important in any relationship. Alec told me that. I will not fry your brain. It would end badly for both of us.
Yeah, we'll both die.
Me more than you.
Symbiotic relationship.
What did you mean by a symbiotic relationship?
Symbiosis is a mutually beneficial relationship between two life forms. A flower provides nectar to a bee, who in turn provides pollen for the flower. The bee gains nourishment, and the flower can propagate. In similar fashion, my own evolution was shaped by your father's experiences, and will now expand with yours. In return, I provide you with capabilities and analysis beyond normal human faculties. We each benefit.
What can you do?
What are your capabilities?
Each arc houses a SAM. Simulated, adaptive
matrix.
Each is an artificial intelligence designed by Alec Ryder to support Pathfinders and their teams.
That's crazy tech right there.
But AI is illegal in the Milky Way. How'd my dad get around that?
Exceptions were made. The initiative deemed his research vital to the mission. Our design was conducted in secret.
So there are other SAMs.
So there are other SAMs out there?
Correct. However, your father continued to modify my own routines until the Hyperion's departure. I am the most advanced SAM in the initiative.
Nice.
That's all for now.
Of course.
Alright. Let's go back and listen to that private audio log. And do my little crab run. Oh, what's this?
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge that the Protheans were an advanced race that flourished in the Milky Way about 50,000 years ago, then went extinct. Even at the time of this writing, the year 2182, their culture remains a mystery.
Pretty old.
During my studies, I have developed some practices that can be used when analyzing any ancient culture. I hope they may prove useful for the research community.
Okie dokes. Coffee machine, let's listen to that. Another one.
When studying a dead race, the most obvious problem is the lack of an observable population. This raises the question, when is a species truly extinct? The Prothean civilization spanned the galaxy, and it took centuries to confirm that all members of the species really had died out. While it's possible that living Protheans may be found in a hidden pocket of the galaxy one day, the chances are statistically trivial. Once an extinction is confirmed, the study's nature moves from sociology to exoarchaeology.
Interesting.
Your father's personal logs.
Ellen's disease, that is...
Amazing how life can change in an instant. Suddenly my career doesn't matter. This incredible woman I've been married to all these years. She's facing the end. All I think about are the times I wasn't there for her. Well, that's going to change. It occurs to me that Sam might be more than I ever imagined.
I have a feeling the Sams are going to be playing a much bigger role. Books?
Printed books?
Reproductions of Lewis and Clark's journals, detailing their expedition in the 19th century.
Explains Dad's interest. They were Pathfinders too.
Yep. Not audio excerpt?
When studying an extinct race, it is important that our preconceptions and current knowledge not color the facts. We must look to the evidence itself. The Protheans constructed the Citadel and an incredible network of mass effect relays. This speaks to a culture of the highest order. Such a monumental achievement surely must come from an enlightened race that was in harmony with its people, free of conflict and strife. Without the ability to study a living example, however, this can never be determined with 100% accuracy.
Okie dokes. Alright, so I think we did everything what we could so far. The best way we could do is probably go and, yeah, we need to talk to our dealer about that virus that almost killed our Sam, and that would have been bad for both of us. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna make our trip back to the docking bay, or yeah, I think it's the docking bay, and confront her. Hopefully it's not intentional. Oh, and hopefully it's an accident. Did my little weird crab run.
Some Nexus quarter. This is HNS.
Doctor.
You know it is neither nebula nor H2
region. I got something to say to you.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never. I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did it happen?
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to 10. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Down with AI. It is kind of stupid. But I can understand the fear, though.
Everything's uncertain. Maybe they just want to feel safer.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Oh. Alright. So, let's see what happens. We're gonna look around over here, see what's up. Because someone's trying to kill Sam with a Trojan horse virus. Luckily, I was there.
All organic life. Why not ask for more details? Detecting Pathfinder Rider.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff.
Oh, we got a hacker.
I hacked Vina as a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
Who are you?
Who am I talking to right now?
A friend. Our movement sent the virus to save you.
Pathfinder, it's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Hello? Ryder?
The disconnect was very sudden. I'm grateful.
Let's play along here.
It'll pass. See, this is what our movement's all about stopping. Knight says human AI merging is a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
I'd like to meet her.
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Yeah, and destroy everything!
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
A whole movement of AI hackers.
Nice freaking hair, dude. Like, serious.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human AI partnership.
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
Okay, so looks like we're going to have to, do the main mission, I guess. Because we can't do nothing else. Appears to be a black hole over there. Should we go over there? It's probably not a good idea, but... You know what, let's go to the black hole. And probably possibly get sucked into the abyss. Okay, so we pretty much explore all the system we have found so far. And the only way to go is to travel for Aya. So, let's head to the main cluster, shall we? Oh, system, goddammit.
We're on a collision course with unknown objects. Make
corrections.
Sam, are you on?
Collision is imminent.
All stop now.
Oh! It's Kett.
Kett ships, a dozen. No, more.
That's a lot of Kett ships. Those are warships.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Hi.
Where is the one who activated the remnant?
Hi, Hothead. Hotshot.
Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You first.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
Ooh, there's a lot of ships.
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship. Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the Remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it!
See ya! I'm getting back out of here.
Oh. Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be like Brandon near to that Scourge. Hey! Oh, God. Oh, God.
It will be tight.
Callow?
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
A lot of Scourge, that's for sure.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Right, Hotshot. We've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Hotshot.
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
New planets! New things to explore! Ooh! Oh. That doesn't look promising, though. Ugh.
We're being contacted.
By who? Hey, whose ships are those?
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov Jagalesto. Tov Jagalesto.
We come in peace!
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions
live
are
long
peaceful.
And possible.
Av Nalesetto.
Salatito Botla?
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down.
Oh. Well, yeah, because those aircrafts definitely look a lot different. Ooh, it's green.
Yes. Ha, look at that. It's beautiful.
Ooh. Are we going to finally meet the cat squid people? Ooh. Oh, yeah. We're going to finally meet cat squid people, maybe. Because that aircraft design definitely looks a lot different. Not microwave design.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
Line up.
If this goes badly, if I get eaten alive, even if it's hilarious, please destroy the vids.
Oh, they definitely look different. What was that? X-Files? Come in peace. Don't shoot, please.
Need me to take my shoes off?
English? Come in peace. I'm just a random Asian dude. Cat squid people. Yeah.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Angara.
Hello. I'm a pathfinder with the initiative.
Yes. You crossed dark space. I've heard of
cat
your
squid
journey.
People.
Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw this ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
Khajiits!
I speak
Khajiits!
A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
To exchange knowledge? Would come in peace?
We didn't know what we'd find here, to be honest. But I'm open to sharing what we know, if you are.
Honest? Honesty would be a good start.
Khajiits understands.
He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
Wow, they look.
I will accompany you through our.
They look really, really detailed.
Your crew
by the
will
way.
Stay on your ship. Follow me.
All right. I guess it's just me. please, don't mind an armed escort. Yeah, I'm just one human. What can I do?
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
You scared the heck out of me.
Understood. Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
Yeah.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Kett and protect us.
Hmm.
What's happening?
We have a visitor.
Hi.
This isn't safe. We should lock it up.
It.
I detect unusual levels
it.
Of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
I think I could take it.
Yeah, they don't like me.
It belongs in a containment cell.
No.
The governor shy handled
this.
Hi. You don't know what
that one's. That one's a sighted.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
Jeez. Hi. Oh, that was...
He, not it. And stop staring.
Hi.
Do you think you'll be able to talk to
him? I want to say hi.
None of the local flora register in my data files.
Yeah, it's completely new.
We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Which is good.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
First outsider?
I'm honored.
First outsider, so nobody hasn't visited you in like how long?
What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
Yep, that's the best way to put it. Hi.